We're going to do a Ewan McCall song now, and it's called Alabama 1958.
Years ago,